On behalf of the bride and groom, I would like to welcome you all here today to share in the joy of this very special occasion. Ryan and Olivia have chosen to publicly proclaim in front of you their nearest and dearest, their love through the celebration of marriage, promising to love, trust, and honor one another and their three beautiful children always.
A good marriage must be created. It is never.
A fact, I know I belong. When I sing this song, there's love above love, and it's ours, 'cause I love you too much. I live for your touch, I whisper your name night after night. I love you too much. There's only one feeling, and I know it's right. I know I belong. When I sing this song, there's love above love, and it's ours, 'cause I love you too much. Heaven knows your name, I've been praying to have you come here by my side. Without you,
Ryan, do you promise to love Olivia and respect her, to share your life and your dreams, to continue to build with her a home that is a place of love, happiness, commitment, and growth?
I do.
Olivia, do you promise to be a companion to him in all of his successes and failures, his happiness and his sadness, to always give to him your unwavering support, and above all else, the freedom to be himself?
I do.
I, Ryan David Noyes, take you, Olivia Caroline Chambers, to be my wife, to love, cherish, and respect always.
I, Olivia Caroline Chambers, take you, Ryan David Noyes, to be my husband, to love, cherish, and respect always. Ryan, with this ring, I join my life with yours. All that I am, I give to you.
And all that I have, I share with you. I promise to respect and cherish you and be faithful always.
So it is with great pleasure that I now present you as husband and wife.